Hey, what's up guys? I'm coming out at you with some more Smite gameplay and Joust playing Mulan. We have a warrior, assassin, and a mage. So let's do this, boys. Actually, I'm gonna sell one of these and buy another one of these because she runs out of mana fast. When I play Joust, I just always go meditation. I don't really care. Unless there's like a Hades or something that pulls you. Like Xingxian, Hades, something like that. Then you want to go purification for sure. Minions have spawned. I don't know if purification works for, like, Odin ult or something. Okay, so he did get her. And I got the assist, nice. Huge. Oh, I can't believe I just missed that. Oh, what? Oh, sniper god, man. Sniper god. Literally, actually. Oh my god, I keep missing. If I could just land an ability, that's free kill right there. I'm trolling, man. See, there we go. I land the pull, we get the kill. That's just the way it works. Running the same shit we are, actually. And I missed again. Hey. I don't like that play. I don't like your play even more. Man. Okay. I'm backing up. Don't chase me. Okay, we're all fairly low on mana. Oh yeah, that's a fuck up.
To overcome our enemies.
Let's do that. Buy one more.
So good at the game.
Let Nobody's really making a push. Kind of like, I hate playing like this, it's so boring. Just fight us. This is interesting.
Do not falter. Rally here.
Can you just AFK under the tower?
Oh my!
They need me.
She walked in front of my pool as soon as I used it. I would have made it. Apparently, Neo-Loran can't take a fucking broken Arachne.
I will be your weapon.
It's okay. I'm about to have armor. Then they ain't gonna do shit. Well, I'm about to have more armor. I should say. I'm not even in the tower when it hits me though. That's an interesting one. Huh. Where are they? Can somebody just die?
The enemy has been slain.
Oh, yeah. That's a balanced kit. Why did my ability take so long? Man. Watch out, cause here I come.
In armor.
Of course you are, you're Mulan. Bruh.
Watch your feet.
What are you even doing?
Huh. Dumbass. Dumbass. You're real good. Come back. No, I mean, you were so brave a second ago. Eh? Okay. The Phoenix is already back. She literally rushed Hasten Katana. Crazy, man. I'm gonna do the same. I'm doing the exact same thing. I'm gonna go Hasten Katana, then I'm gonna get some penetration. It's gonna be awesome. Just cancel my whole fucking kit. Yeah, lie on me, dumbass.
An enemy has been slain.
I need to land a fucking ability here. And I missed. And I missed again. And I hit the AoE. And she missed. Wow, this is a fucking shit show, man. Okay, if this guy doesn't stop fucking... I don't quite have enough. I'm gonna hit a blue buff. Oh. Well. Well, that was Mulan. Second match played with Mulan. Pretty fun. Let's That's what I was rocking so far. This is really good, unless you're me, because I miss every ability that I use. Not bad, I got more than the whole team. I got less than both of my teammates. Which, you know, I mean, I would hope so, because all damage items, all damage items, of course. Anti-heals, that's really good. Really good. I didn't even think about anti-heals, to be honest. But anyways, let's move on. At least I had a decent KDA for being the tank of the Joust match. See, this Bellona built no damage at all. Yeah. Not a good build for Bellona, I would say. Which, I mean, no damage Bellona is perfectly fine, because she still does a good amount of damage with her abilities, but it's just, there are better builds than this. Hybrid Bellona, to me, is better than all full tank Bellona. And hybrid Bellona is better than all damage Bellona. Depending on what you're doing. Anyways, that's all I got.